Antioch's finest. Hold it for my city, always on the rise. When I try to tell the truth, I always seem to deny. See, my life hasn't been easy, working two jobs just to make a decent living expense. Am I living content? Hell nah, I'm worth 2 cents. That don't make sense. See, I don't intend to live this life of sorrow, but then again, I just pretend to be happy when I'm really not. Was I ever happy? To be honest, I surely forgot. See, this alcohol tends to numb my thoughts. Sometimes I just wanna give up on life and drop to the floor like Halloween decor. But no, I'm worth more, so I walk out that door to face life, face reality. But fuck, man, it's so sad to see my sister barely making as me, working every week just to provide something to eat. It weakens me that I can't do shit about it.
Shit will change.
Man, I really fucking doubt it. We living a rat race, everybody seeking the cheese. Ain't nobody giving a fuck if I even eat. That's sad, cause at the age of 18, I told myself I would never let anything stand between my dreams. Damn, I guess life isn't what it seems. 21 years old and I'm still a fucking fiend. Yeah, moment of silence. For those who lost their lives, for those who live in disguise, working a 9-to-5, sit on their lunch and wonder why am I still alive? All I do is work, the rent is due on the first. What am I truly worth? See, we don't have it that easy. If I told you I was a slave, would you believe me? Yeah, I would. Life isn't what it seems, just a minority trying to get out the scene. And I'm feeling hopeless, not even showing emotion. My life is drifting like an ocean. What is all this commotion I hear? Is it my mind trying to promote fear? When I look in the mirror, I see a man with potential. I'm pouring my soul out on this motherfucking instrumental. I have issues, not mental. When you hear me rhyme, just know that I represent you. We are the 99%, let's not pretend. We live life to the full extent. No, my friend, we don't. We have money for wars, but we can't feed the poor. Man, sad to say, sad to believe, but life isn't what it seems.